much so.
Alright,
I'm ready to go when you are.
3, 2, 1,
and they're off.
And Anos proceeds to go right into me.
Ah! Sea Devil, Sea Devil spun me.
I just like a billion times faster. I just got such a big jump off of my quarter.
Oh god!
How many laps are we doing? Promises,
this is made to you. Like 5% or something like that.
This car is very, very unevenly matched.
I didn't even turn it on purpose. I thought it was clear, but I didn't even think that you were. I actually hit the brake.
Oh. 9 laps of racing.
Okay, you guys will catch me. Yep.
Right there. Oh! Saved it.
Okay.
The light pole's already fixed.
Let's get into the 21st century here. I have the password.
Oh my god. What was that?
End-to-end.
That's great.
In a viable and yet 100%. How do I look behind me? I forget.
I have everything to go.
Every day and not worry about that challenge?
We all would. Some of us are. Take, for instance, our best-selling symptomatic postural tension reliever, Comanex. Life is stressful. Up the dose.
All right, how many laps left?
7 laps of racing to go. It's
science. There's a Turismo right there. I want it. Ah, no! Every splinter or rash. And who gets to pay for this? The insurance companies, which we are obliged to mark up and pass on to you in denied coverage claims. Nick's right behind me. He's got my draft. Nick's got my draft. This isn't good.
That was like a really good lap, too. You know, she left me in dirty diapers. It was like the perfect clean lap. I was going really fast around the corner. You licked the floor under a truck stop urinal, and it don't affect me a bit. Not even a wall. I do, for cash or whatever. That's the problem. Let's stop blaming the HMOs because you can't see a doctor. Don't blame Pavis or Nixon because you've got that cover. Bottom line, don't blame me because you're a loser.
Oh no! And he turns him!
5 laps of racing to go. And now the panel is going to resort to shooting. I'm probably going to blow one of my tires.
I quit. Oh no, I quit shooting it. That's what I meant.
I'm done.
Oh god!
Like, I'm sorry after every restricted plate race when Kyle Busch racks him. I want the chance to look you in the eye and say, I've got it, you have it, I bet you car was destroyed, I'm done.
And Tanoff cuts the track. He takes a different car.
No, I didn't take a different car. Not yet.
I took a new car. I got the Fudo now.
See, they're not disqualified from the race because they didn't go to work and get a job and have healthcare. Time to remove the teeth and say, 39 seconds.
I'm not. Oh, well, I guess I am. Even though I already took this car. I'm lapped out, but I just
went to take a different car. 4 laps of races to go. Do an argument. Hear me out here, hear me out. But that one's lied. Steiger, the word is schadenfreude, and that word means fuck
Fuck you, loser!
Oh boy.
This is getting out of hand. Can we get back on the topic? You can have my wife, I don't care. Thank you so much.
I don't know, that version must be a little faster there, Nick. Nope, not gonna make this turn.
Like in our animated commercials when frowns turn to
smiles. Do you
ever feel self-conscious or awkward or awake?
Oh, great. I wanted to stop
there, but not really.
Okay, but Mason, I thought you were all about homeopathy.
You talk like that? Hey, you know what, man? Don't stress me out. I am the homeo and the path. Together, you need to take a daily examination. A really thorough inspection of your bowel movements.
I'll cut through the cold
move. Ground, excavate. It's really fascinating.
Oh! That shortcut didn't work out.
Save your eliminations for a week and bring them in a
white flag.
I can tell you. Oh, those are on cue.
Now this form is
perfect.
Really nice.
I ran somebody else over to some diet over and just came out at the same time.
And that's the only reason people listen to it. But listen, we need a pill for everything and barely for anything.
I don't even know where to
head off the
card. Should you be denied insurance if you have absolutely as an HMO, we
what was that?
Don't go to the doctor, don't get sick, pay your premiums on time, and everyone's happy.
No! Alright, good race. Good race. See, this is why I don't race NASCAR that much. There's no guns. Oh god! Now it's gonna take me like 20 minutes to get back over there. Hopefully there's a helicopter over here. I don't even know if there is.
Second.
I almost beat Nick.
Nick, that was not over here.
You made a shortcut.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I accidentally pressed RC. Then I dropped the grenade, but I couldn't walk too fast. Here, let me just kill my...
Why is it that there's no helicopters over here every time I respawn? But then when you respawn, there's a helicopter over here.
Well, let's see. I'm respawning right now.
Meh! There's no helicopter over here. I guess we'll have to take a boat. To the boat. I think something blew up.
What did you do, Thanos?
I didn't do it. I'm in the boat now. Yeah, I'm sure I didn't do it, because I'm in the boat.
What?
I'm gonna bring this back to topic. You know, speaking of foreign countries, we really need to step up the drugs in this country.
Now that's a good point. What do you mean by that?
Well, I'm talking about these
Really? I didn't even kill him!
We're just making sure.
I didn't even kill him!
Yeah, we were just making sure.
So now we have to wait for another boat to respawn, or a helicopter. Or we could all try to find a... Or we could find a car, I guess.
Even though it's just like, we just said something stupid. Also put a gas cloud voice.
No, there's no boat. Yeah, I'll go find a car.
Oh, that's another.
I need to find a four-door car.
I'm trying to warn you.
Oh, God.
About to lose it.
Shouldn't stand in the middle of the road, you'll get ran over. Here, I got a car. I'll come pick you up. I did. I was like holding the brakes down.
Right here. I got top.
You got top. You're also at a waypoint for the airport.
Calculating route. Oh my god. We're getting an auto at 4-1.
Alright, here. I got a 4-door car. We can all ride over to, What is this, musical chairs?
Calculating route. Drive away. Proceed to
climb. Wow, Dick. My grenades on me. Oh, I do have grenades on me. I have 18. I wouldn't be doing that, Nick.
You look so funny hanging out the window.
Whee! Oh, I would drive.
Oh my god.
That one was actually pretty funny.
My controller surely felt it. No!
You're like the worst driver.
Well, I can't see with your guys' names in the way. And I hardly ever play this. Oh god!
Let's go.
Oh my god, I hate the AI in this. Get out of the way. That.
Oh.
The front tire is like on an angle now on this car. Oh my god, why are they all like hitting each other? That was great. I love the AI.
Oh my god, there's a car floating in midair.
This is ridiculous. Oh my god! I just flipped a car over. No, don't turn into me.
Oh my god, the car just like drove right through one of those cars. I really.
Oh my god. We're well.
Oh, this is gonna be a okay. Great cars behind us are gonna jump out and die.
Right.
And then wow, another car runs me over. That's great. And he's very with the body now.
Nick, where'd you go? Did you find another car? Cause I got an SUV or a truck.
Okay, there's helicopters back here.
Are you kidding me? I got a cavalcade.
Thank you.
makes cars superiorly faster than mine, I think it should be banned from NASCAR. Oh god. What? Nick, do you need a ride?
No.
You know? No. Alright, I'll see you guys. We report that. Well, we're practically here anyway, so. No, I wanted that car that I tried to block, but... What do we got in this parking lot right here? Inferno.
Simon and Nigel have long dominated the art world.
Ivan in furnace.
Back in the 1970s, they proved that flowers could be sexual by having sex with them. Then, suddenly, wow, with their cognitive argument, Mexican.
The devil comes in and almost hits my car.
I just wrecked my Infernus.
Unnecessarily low approach to
the airport. What are we driving in?
As gorillas. Oh, wait, what kind?
At the Nuka Museum.
For too long, television talk shows have been... Well, this car's no good. Oh my god, these look just like... This car looks exactly like the car I drive in real life. Oh my god! Didn't see it, but there's a concrete pole right there.
What car are you driving?
The Premier? They do, they look just like a Chevy Cobalt. Looks almost exactly like my car. Ah! Oh. There's two stallions right there. If only there was one more. I like that one better. That one's not damaged. So are we racing?
I'm waiting.
Alright, I'll get to the start line and then I'm gonna text. Really see, I got text. God damn it, I just dropped my phone.
I guess we'll put the car out here.
Really? Just hold on. Okay, put my phone back together. Alright. You ready? Let's just do five laps.
No, Seven Ops, you're like a... I don't know who you are. I was gonna say you're a robot, but you're not a robot.
Why? You ready? Alright. Just do five laps. Ready? Yep.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Let's go.
We're going.
Ah! Look at all these stallions back here. We could definitely race stallions.
Nick, are you cheering that off like this? Or?
Yeah, I do. That's pretty cool.
Why? What's it sound like? Oh no, I think it's a OH!
No brakes out of it at all. Nine laps of racing to go.
Let's just do a 5-lap one.
Alright. 4 laps of racing to go.
I don't know if you can't take these,
No.
Right now, so I'll change it to 5.
Oh my god! I just cannot make that turn right there, that last one.
Brakes like a mile before it. Terrible.
3 laps in racing.
There's so many stallions, who could race them?
Actually, who's the leader right now?
Stand off.
My what?
Chomp. Head of 10 off, this is ghost matter.
Boris said. On the Boris side of GTA Racing.
Oh, he turned him! Well, oh, nudged him. Oh god, I was on 2 wheels.
Up nearly goes over. Laps of racing. They're neck and neck.
I messed up that one turn again.
These things have like no turning.
Things are terrible.
These are terrible.
Oh, he's gonna get him.
That's a stallion, isn't it? I like. I'm pretty sure that is.
Oh, let's check. I just didn't look at it. No, it's not. The Garrow. I'm gonna take a test lap here.